To start out a painting of a pumpkin carving, you have to have a pumpkin to carve. So Lauren is just painting a nice orange pumpkin with some shadows and highlights to act as a base. And once she's thrown on some texture she's happy with, she's going to start planning for Disney's Magic Castle carving. And there you can see that she's adding the light, because candles, of course, are inside our jack-o'-lanterns, and then shadow, and finally some ambiance, because it's not a Halloween pumpkin if there's not some great ambiance behind it. Thank you so much for watching.